Good morning, Wakefield. Welcome to the 26th edition of Wakefield Action Media. I'm Valeria.
And I'm Dalila. Heritage Assembly is next week on Monday, April 19th. It'll be held during Warriors period. It is virtual this year. So stay tuned to celebrate all of Wakefield's culture.
Ramadan started this week and lasts for a month. Remember, Muslim students are going to be fasting from sunrise to sunset, which means no food or water during the month.
Fasting can make people more tired and stressed out. So let's make sure we show some grace and patience to our Muslim friends, especially during the beginning of Ramadan as they're getting used to their schedule.
April is Earth Month. Let's help our planet grow. Deja is here with the second episode of Deja Recommends. She shares five ways in which we can help our planet grow.
April is Earth Month, and next Thursday is Earth Day. I am here to recommend you five things you can do now to help this planet have a future. Start doing one of these today. Turn it off. Turn the lights off when you leave a room. Turn the TV off when you aren't watching it. It saves energy. Save water. Take shorter showers to help conserve water. Stop buying so much bottled water. Try to fill up reusable bottles and see if that is something you can add to your daily routine. Cut down on eating processed foods. Make a goal of having 40% of what you eat be whole foods. Cut the car. With the weather getting nicer, bike or walk for short trips instead of using the car. Try to add one of these five things into your daily routine. You will feel healthier and you will help the planet be healthier too. Happy Earth Month, Warriors!
Celebrate Earth Day and National Poetry Month with the Poetry Club. Join the Wakefield Poets next Thursday, April 22nd for a poetry writing workshop and an Earth Day Slam. Everything starts at 3:30. Email amy.wathin@apsva.us for the link.
Finally, we want to give a shout out to our Wakefield artists. We just found out that we have eight National Scholastic Award winners right here at Wakefield.
Congratulations! The Scholastic Art and Writing Awards had over 80,000 students submit work this year.
These talented artists joined the ranks of art alumni like Stephen King, Kay Walkingstick, Charles White, Joyce Carol Oates, and Andy Warhol, all of whom won Scholastic Awards when they were teens.
And the Wakefield Arts Instagram page always has new works from Wakefield artists. Check out their page so you can get some inspiration to create your own work at Wakefield_Arts.
That's it for this week.
See you next Wednesday for another exciting edition.